The Virginia Department of Health is issuing advisories for Dockery and Mountain Creeks. The warnings come after a chemical release from an industrial fire in South Hill on July 6th. They extend from Route 1 in South Hill to approximately 10 miles north and south of the two impacted watersheds, the Roanoke River and the Meharon River. VDH recommends avoiding water activities such as swimming, tubing, and boating. They also advise against eating any fish from these waterways until further notice.